gray clouds up above, man. Metaphor to my life, man. Still I feel my heart stronger than it's ever been. A strong will to my journey ends. Until then I roll more than I ever will. Not pills, but the name.
Now, you're one of the top guards in the last
1 year
that's come out of the city of Chicago. And it's just, City of Chicago is known for their guards. You got guys like Jerome Randle, Sean Collins out there playing in the NCAA right now. What do you think makes guards from Chicago different than guards from other parts of the country?
I think it's just the way our style of play and our heart, how we approach the game, you know. It's just so fearless that other people don't approach it like Chicago players do.
The sky might fall, but I'm not worried at all. I let them know some, nigga, listen up. Gray clouds stuck together, fam. Lightning piercing through another land. Over the desert where the lost play. Soul searching each and every way. And then you see the awesome sound, so profound. When it'll grip you. You can see it. If you hear it, you can feel it too. Something special, I'm gonna dream. Away, way far away to another universe where all the people say it's the new place.
Tony Kornheiser, Michael Wilbon, who's your favorite?
Tony.
Tony, good answer, most people pick Michael. Got any shout-outs for the people at home?
Nah, man. Shout-out to the Wolves. My family, everybody who support me.
So you didn't have any shout-outs?
Man, the family.
All right, well. All right, until next time, this is Tracy Abrams, University of Illinois, Dan Poneman at Attack Athletics. We'll see you again soon. Until next time, forever.
I let them know some, I let them know some, I let them know some. Nigga, listen up, I listen up, I listen up, I listen up. Hey, I let them know some, I let them know some.